dark ash is grown and can come out of. So the blues and the jazz is equal excitement for me. And even the street life, it was just how everybody goes there to party, and it's just known to be a place to enjoy yourself. So
together last summer, we went to New Orleans, wanted to check out all the local music scene, the culture, the streets, the food, and we wanted to capture that energy and do an art show based on that.